All right, now you guys, we're talking Posh Pets with Jennifer, the owner of the Posh Pet Boutique. How you doing, Jennifer?
Good, how are you guys?
Who you got with you?
This would be Penelope. She's also known as Penelope the Fashionista. She has her own Facebook page.
Are you serious?
Oh, of course. Wow.
Rohan, you're slagging, man. You gotta get to work. She has her own Facebook page. Rohan. Well, this is Rohan. Rohan is Jennifer. Now, Jennifer, you're the owner of the Posh Pet Boutique?
Yes, I am. We're located at 7361 Center Street in Menor. We're actually right next door to G-Licious Pizza. We're attached to them. I actually sell handmade dog clothes. So everything you come in is handmade by me. So I can do custom or whatever. I've done wedding outfits and I've done prom dresses for dogs and a whole bunch of stuff. We also have toys and stuff too, so.
Now you said it's a goodie bag. And yes. Rohan has on, this is a custom creation. You custom made all of these?
Yes. All the clothes I made, yes.
Do you have like a catalog, Jennifer, to where people can go?
I have a website. It's theposhpetboutique.com. So for people that aren't local, they can order through there. I also have a Facebook page. I keep up on my Facebook page, so you always see the dogs because dogs come in all the time too.
What has been some of your craziest requests as far as customizing something for one's canine?
I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
Because I know parents of the dogs like them, like to dress like the dog.
Yeah, twinsies.
So what has been your craziest request?
My craziest one, I have a customer who has a three-legged pit bull. So for Halloween last year, she first wanted to be an IHOP waitress, and then she decided to do a tricycle. That girl keeps me on my feet. She always comes up with the weirdest stuff, but we made her a tricycle.
Oh, we got to get a picture of that. I would love to see that. Now, we got Rohan. He just came outside from using the restroom. So we put him in his coat, but I actually love the green coat with the button details. I love this one. And, you know, he has pajamas. Josh, now you have some jams that look just like this.
I know. That's why I was like, why you ain't put them on that?
I thought it could have been twins. That is so cute.
I like this coat that he has on now. It's like very detailed with the strap around the back and everything.
Yeah, thank
I like
you.
And it's really comfortable for him. It's like a little blanket for him.
I think I see a tutu behind you. Is that
I have some stuff I put behind. This is for like a hold on, I'm getting up. This is for like bigger dogs.
Oh my god.
My goodness.
I've done fashion shows. This isn't a fashion show. And then I have bigger, I just want people to know I can do bigger sizes.
What's your favorite that you've made?
I love the fufu dresses, but like Penelope here is like a tomboy and she tries to eat her tutu. So she's in.
I get this girl off of me.
Another dog comes in with a tutu, she chases them around trying to eat that. So it's just, you know.
Now, Jennifer, if I have an idea in my head, how long does it take from like start to finish? How long does it usually take to get something customized?
It doesn't take that long. It just depends. I mean, if you're looking at something like a wedding gown, probably a week, if not like a couple days, just depending how busy I am and how much orders I have.
Jennifer, this would be great for the holidays. Perfect idea to get, because we know so many people who have pets, who have opportunity to have a gift idea for their pets. I was thinking if, say we were friends, and I'm like, here's your gift, Jennifer. And it was an outfit for your dog. Would you be upset or would you be happy?
I would love it because my dog has more clothes than me. She dresses better than I do, so I'm all about it. So
awesome.
I would like it because usually people let me down when it comes to gift giving. So that way I'm not let down. I'm just like, oh, you got me something for my, it's like, give me something for my kid. It's like, oh, thank you.
Okay.
And I know he won't complain because he's
so,
like,
okay, Jennifer, I'm going to give her Christmas gift, but it's going to be for him.
Oh, no, except everybody.
Okay, call me, Josh. I'll hook you up. Like, great basket. She'll love it.
But Jennifer, not only do you have custom, you know, customized outfits, but you sell doggy toys too, though.
Yeah. Yes.
So if someone wants to come in and just grab an outfit, you have something already there. Everything doesn't have to be customized, right?
Right. No, I have a ton of stuff that I've already made.
Thank you so much, Jennifer. I think Rohan's happy with his coat. He loves cozy things.
I'm going to put his pajamas on, the pajamas you sent, because I know he's ready to go back to bed.
He's looking at us like, why am I up? Jennifer, thank you so much. We got to get out to Mentor and check you out, girl.
Yes, absolutely. Plus, Josh is going to buy all your Christmas gifts here, so we're good.
Oh, there he's already doing all. You better
make a diamond.
You better get a diamond in one of those outfits. Thanks, Jennifer.
Thank you.